Friends, this video is about what do you need to complete this AWS Automation course. So simply, you should have an AWS account, and it is great if you have free tier account. You know what are the advantages with free tier account. Then you should have some basic knowledge on AWS services and also Python. So here I am proceeding with Python 3.x. So even if you have Python 2.x knowledge, it's fine. You can work with Python 3.x here. And finally, you should have some basic knowledge on any Python IDLE. It may be PyCharm or A2M or Sublime Text, or at least Vi or Vi Meter for command line. So these are the minimum requirements you should have before starting this course. Thank you.